You must be Crip's friend. I'll try not to hold that against you. My name's Maggie. Thanks for coming.
She's back. Jesus, what are you doing? It's me. What the hell?
I missed, didn't I? Don't come in like a bull through the fence next time, you old fool. Your friend here managed to get it right.
Lightning Maggie Fike. We all thought you were dead.
Yes, yeah, so did I. Guess you'll be wanting a drink. Oh, come on, yeah. Give me a hand.
Biggest mistake of my life, not marrying this woman when I had the chance.
Yeah, you always did have a colorful memory of things. Anyway, it's too late now. As you can see, I have gone and hit my prime.
Well, I heard what happened with Hickson. Oh. Evil son of a bitch. Where you been all this time?
Recovering. Lying low. Couldn't barely get out of bed for 6 months.
And your nephew?
Lem. Still in jail, far as I know.
You seen Danny Lee yet?
Oh, yeah, I've seen him. Cooking for the Braithwaites now. Guess me and him were done.
Well, there's always Marcel. Heard he's not working for Leclerc anymore. Feller's a windbag, but he knows his way around the still.
Yeah, maybe. Feels like it'd be much easier for everyone if I just stayed gone. Mm. But life ain't about being easy. I am taking back what's mine. Mm. I need legs, though, and I need muscle.
Oh, you'll get that one, this one, and more, I promise you. Two of us already got a nice little business going.
Long as you know, won't be pretty. I don't do pretty no more.
So, what's the buy-in?
First things first, I need a cookhouse.
What's wrong with this place? Been empty for a while now.
No, I need a good basement. I reckon I could try and get one of my old spots back up and running. Bastards seized them all after the raid. You buy me back one of those, I reckon you'll have a fair enough investment. Teach you everything I know. So what you say? All right. Why don't I just leave that with you? Let you sleep on it. But I need to move on that soon.
Can I offer you a ride, Miss Fike?
Suppose so.
Maybe we can stop for a drink on the way.
We just had a drink.
I know. Now I want another one.
Some things don't change. All right, well, next on the list is a cook. Can't do much without that. Since Danny Lee sold his soul to the Braithwaites, we've been courting a feller called Marcel. Friend of Cripp's used to work as a chef for Jessica Leclerc. But he comes from a long line of French distillers. Seems to know what he's doing. Problem is, another alpha got wind of this and grabbed him. So, let's see some of that muscle Cripps promised me.
Madame Fike, you know her well.
Well, I am happy to say
We are officially in business. Allez-y, I will show you the engine room. Thank you for your interventions the other day. I was turning into a rather unpleasant experience. So here we are. Nice and private. For obvious reasons, huh? There she is. Our steel. A beauty, huh? Since I've been told that you are new in the business, I was thinking you might need some friendly mentorship. Illicit distillation is a very unique pursuit. Ah, but what is most important are the ingredients for the mash. The more successful the business is, the better the price we can negotiate for those ingredients. Just as we will, the more unsuccessful our competitors are. But that side of things is more the area of expertise of Madame Fike. Anyway, some of our buyers are very exacting when it comes to tastes and flavors. So we will need to adjust our recipes to the demand over time. Attention, a stronger alcohol sells for more, as you can imagine. But it also takes longer to produce. So that is something else we will need to balance. Huh? Well, that's enough for now. Let's get to work. I have a feeling you are going to learn fast.
All right. I got a lead on my nephew, Lem. He's been in county jail since the raid, but I got word he's about to be moved to high security at Sisica. Interesting timing, wouldn't you say? Just as I get off my deathbed. Still, probably our only chance to get him out. Now, the reason I heard is the law's moving another feller down to Sisica tomorrow. Weasley money launderer by the name of Stan Reardon. And we'll be transferring him onto Lem's convoy at some point on the route. I digress. I don't give a damn about Reardon. But if you can track down those lawmen, find out where the transfer's taking place, hopefully you can get the jump on them. Just stay sharp. You did good with Marcel. Get me Lem, too. You'll be well on your way to proving yourself.
Thank you. Do I know you? What's happening? I mean, thanks, stranger, but why are you doing this? Oh, Maggie! She is alive! Oh, thank God! Am I glad to see you?
Take them down!
No, it's revenue men. The bastards must have been tailing us. What the hell? Decides to show up. So, what's the plan now? You got transport or we on foot? Still makes me shiver just remembering it. They trussed her up, blew up the still, and threw her inside there to fry. I couldn't do nothing but watch as they held me back. The flames just kept getting higher. Whole place started caving in. I swear, it's the only time I ever seen Hickson smile. Burning a woman alive. Probably got a medal for her, too. The last thing I see is they're dragging me away. Danny Lee, hiding in the trees, just looking on. In jail, I heard they tried for months to hunt him down. But he must have found some protection. Always did have a knack of slithering his way into holes, that snake. Aunt Maggie!
You're late.
Hey, Maggie, I can't believe it.
Oh, I don't die so easy.
I didn't know if you were...
I know, but we're here now, and I am going to make it right. All of it.
Le mon ami! Are you okay?
Marcel?
Oui, c'est moi.
What are you doing here?
Oh, how charming.
Lots changed, Lem.
Can I get you some soup or perhaps something stronger, huh?
Marcel, put him in my room for now.
But of course... Come on, then.
I miss this old place.
Get some sleep. We got a lot of catching up to do. Thank you for this. He's a dope sometimes, but he is all I got. Go down and grab yourself a drink. I'll make sure you get an extra cut out of my side of the business. You've earned it.
What are you waiting for? The rest you can remove yourself.